So why don't you go to Mass?
Come on, look, it's not like I never go, right? And you go all the time. And according to this married thing, we are one.
Okay. Now, you know, I'm not trying to make a big thing. I was just thinking about you and your father and, you know, why you got so angry about it.
Because it's none of his business.
Why don't you go to church?
I don't know. It's because of the kneeling, really. It's just, you know, I have bad knees.
You know, God can hear you right now.
Let me finish. All right? That's not the only reason. It's one of them. All right, listen. When I go there, I should be thinking about God, right? Instead, I'm thinking about some column I'm working on. What's up with this guy's scalp? Oh, that lady sneezed. I'm not shaking her hand. I'm not focused. I feel like I'm just going through the motions, and that's not respectful, right?
Yeah, you're right. I mean, you shouldn't go if you're just going through the motions.
What are you doing?
What? I'm agreeing with you.
No, you're trying to make me feel guilty.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you're just like my mother.
Why do you have to insult me? We're talking. And besides, you're the one that had to eat a whole pint of ice cream. If you're feeling guilty, it's not because of me.
Let me tell you something. I practice being a good person every day, okay? I'm a decent fellow. I do good things. I always leave a big tip. If a squirrel runs in front of the car, do I not swerve? I'm considerate of people's feelings. Remember the plumber who came over with the big eye? I treated him like a completely normal person. Okay, so why do I have to go to church every Sunday to prove my goodness? I'm living it.
Well, you know, since you are so good during the week, maybe on Sundays we should have everybody come over here and sit around you.
Okay, all right. Why do you go, Miss Holy Moly?
Why do I go?
Yeah.
I go, you know, to thank God for you and the kids. And to pray for the strength to get through another week with you and the kids.
Okay. Yeah.
No, but, all right. No, really, you know, I go to get re-energized. To be part of something that's bigger than me and my little problems. You know, it reminds me that I'm not the be-all and end-all or something out there that's greater than me.
Why do you have to have an answer for everything?
And you know what else? I like the feeling of community, the tradition. And I think that's what's bugging your father. You know, he wanted to pass his faith on to you. It's probably the only valuable thing that he thinks he can give you. And you've rejected it.